First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh.
My goal originally was 10,000, and I hit that. I raised it to 12,500, and I hit that, and I hit raised it to 15, and I'm there. So it actually went really much better than I ever thought that it would. It just shows me how lucky I am. I have some really fantastic people in my life.
I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into
the event is phenomenal. It's great food, great entertainment, great drinks, and wonderful people.
From the pain, taking my message.
Who famously said, everybody has a plan until you get punched in the face. When you get punched in the face and you're diagnosed with cancer, Canadians have the Princess Margaret to look to.
We are fighting for the ones that we love. That's why we fight. And fighters, that's why we're fighting here. The one day we can say, who has cancer? Oh, I don't know. That's what we want.
Your spirit up above all.
I was fighting cancer, amazing cause. We're probably and hopefully raising $200,000 tonight.
My feelings, they would drown, but they never did, ever lived, ebbing and flowing, inhibited, limited, till it broke open and rained down. It rained down like.
Mother is currently with stage 4 cancer and is struggling very, very badly with it. And he is doing this in honor of her.
All of us have been touched by cancer, and I could talk about a dozen people who have been fighting, but one in particular this year. Mark Lockhart was a university buddy, passed away last year, leaving 2 grown boys, an amazing guy.
The blood in my veins, oh.
Jen and Virgil, I want to say thank you. You guys have changed my life immensely.
In the last 5 years, what we've done is we've invested in one of the most technologically advanced operating rooms in the world.
There's no such thing as defeat. It's always about opportunities. And whether you've won or lost a fight, because I've fought before, it's what can you do to be better the next day? What can you be doing to be better for the next fight that's in front of you?